Once upon a time, so the story goes, there was a forest of big fir trees.
And what about me?
Oh, yes, and a little fir tree.
There was a little fir tree, a lonely little fir tree. And in the breeze, the other trees would sigh with sympathy. Why was he sad and lonely? There was one reason only.
Because he thought he was too short to be a Christmas tree.
Then they cut him down for a house in town. And somebody dressed him in a tinsel gown. The candles gleamed and he thought he dreamed to hear the kiddies shout with glee.
Oh, look! Our Christmas tree!
Then with a star they crowned him. The kiddies danced around him.
A Christmas tree at last was he.
The happy little fir tree.
Hey, fellas, look at that little fir tree.
Oh, and he's all by himself.
Yeah, and he's crying. Let's go see if we can help him. What's wrong, little tree?
I want to go to the big city and be dressed up pretty and be a real Christmas tree. But they say I'm too small.
Too small?
Yeah.
Why, I'm sure there's lots of kiddies that would love a little Christmas tree.
Here comes Santa Claus.
Oh, yeah. Let's ask him to help.
What seems to be the trouble, little animals? What are you doing here, little tree? You should be in young Tommy's house. They'll be waiting for you. Come on, all you animals. Let's dress him up and put him in my sleigh.
Goodbye, Santa. Goodbye, little fir tree. Have a good time.
They took him round to a house in town. And somebody dressed him in a tinsel gown. The candles gleamed and he thought he dreamed to hear the kiddies shout with glee.
Oh, look!
Oh, look!
Our Christmas tree!
Then with a star they crowned him. The kiddies danced around him.
A Christmas tree at last was he.
The happy little fir tree.
A Christmas tree at last is made.
Are you happy now, little fir tree?
Oh, yes, Sandy, very happy. So a Merry Christmas, everybody.
The happy little fir tree.